I am interested to inspire people, to uplift their soul and to look at the sky and say, wow, I can move mountains now. Nothing is impossible. So that's why I love what I do. The first very visible high wire walk illegally was between the towers of Notre Dame Cathedral. I was arrested and released. And then in 1973, I was in Australia doing some street juggling tour, and I saw the Sydney Harbour Bridge, the largest steel arch bridge on earth. And illegally, I put a wire between the northern pylon. And a year after that, I married, actually, the Twin Towers, but that was almost a few years' adventure. I had this idea planted in my head. I have developed a way of being certain before I put the first foot on the wire that I am absolutely certain that the last foot will be successful. If not, I will not get on that wire, you know? So I never leave anything to chance, and I have webbed this safety net in my head for the past 55 years. So I value life too much to risk my life, and I do something I think much more inspiring and noble. I don't risk my life, I carry my life across.